My name is Joshua Metz, and I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. Moved to Nashville in 2012 to be closer to my now wife and then girlfriend. We met at Stanford University, both graduated from there. She graduated with a math degree, I graduated with graphic design. So I'm the cool guy and she's the nerd. I love the restaurants in Nashville. There's a lot of community and things to do. I guess Birmingham is a real southern town, a real southern feel, and I appreciate that. Nashville has a lot of that, but just more things to do. It's a good question. I love people. I would like most people to know that about me, is that I love to know things about them and have conversations with people. I think that's the biggest thing for me. I love design, art, typography, anything that, you know, I can travel down the street and see something on the side of the building and just fall in love with it and have conversations with other people about that. That's the things they love as well. So. I'm Joshua, and I am the Nashville International Cup. We'll be right back.